Well, yeah, I'd say so, because somebody's getting put through some wood. Tables match. We're not quite sure yet if it's going to be, you got to put one member of a team through a table, or two, or all three. Don't matter, folks. Somebody's getting put through a table. I dig it. A count-out victory for Mark Henry, but then Mark Henry, well, we're taking a hike, and there'll be no count-out probably. Come Sunday at One Night Stand, because just announced from General Manager Theodore Long's office, it will be a lumberjack match at One Night Stand Sunday, Kane versus Mark Henry.
I think what we're going to need is villagers with torches, because I think that's the only thing that can control these two monsters.
48 hours away this Sunday, Jacksonville, Florida. It's One Night Stand. All matches will be contested under extreme rules, including the WWE Championship match. You must win by pinfall and falls count anywhere.
Very controversial win by John Cena. He had the temerity to want to do it again. I want to see it.
Great Khali has never been pinned. Will Bobby Lashley finally demoralize Mr. McMahon and take the ECW title?
I have no idea what Mr. McMahon is thinking, even taking this match.
That is a street fight at One Night Stand, and the animal cannot wait to be locked inside a 15-foot-high steel cage with a world champion, Edge.
The opportunist Edge was able to gain a victory on Batista. It's going to be a little tougher in a steel cage.
To find out more about these matches and others at One Night Stand, go to WWE.com.